The attack happened on the first day of the Muslim holiday of Eid al-Adha. Governor of Logar Province Arsala Jamal was giving a speech when a bomb hidden inside his microphone was detonated remotely. The governor was the sole fatality. 18 others were injured.